evening, everyone. So we're back for the next stage, stage four now. I've lost count of Swedish Swift Racers Midweek Autumn Series. This is the high series, so high Cat C, which means I'm in with a load of genuine Cat Bs at the low end of Cat B, and a load of people at the top end of Cat C. So I'm kind of half assed. So these races have been tending to be a bit painful recently. So we'll see how tonight goes. Tonight is one lap of the figure eight, Watopia figure eight course. About 30 kilometers. And we go up both sides of the Watopia KOM, forward and backwards. I think we did reverse first. So that'll most likely be where I'm going to really suffer, particularly against these Cat B riders who will have more power than me. But we'll see what I can do. Here we go. I'll see second Versix in here tonight. He's a strong rider. Bubsy's here too. See, loads of people have still got the numbers in their name from running TTT on Tuesday night for their position 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the team line. Usually one of the nice things about this course is you get 4 or 5 power-ups. We haven't got any power ups tonight. Not there. Oh, I forgot about this kicker. That's why the pace was getting up. People positioning themselves for it. Definitely a harder effort than an old Catsy race. See Seb's in the house as well. In about 1,200 metres, the KOM reverse starts, which will be the first real separation test. Fingers crossed. Putting on some ice on my sore back. Yeah. 12 seconds faster than my previous PB. Can't complain. Can't complain, but can gasp. Yeah. Oh, nearly got dropped there. Careless. About 5k, 4k to get the Watopia KOM forward. It's one of my worst climb segments because it falls right into pretty much my worst part of my power band, about 2 to 2.5 minutes. So I'll give it what I've got. I'm going to see where we go. Try and aim for a PB. I think my PB is 2:25. I know there are races in here though that have done it in 1:50. So. Anyone got any sleeping gas I can spray out? We've also got that kicker out of the tunnels as well, just beforehand. Fucker. Oh well, I did say doing this in Cat Sea High was going to be a challenge. I didn't lie. The battleship's still up with us. Haven't sunk him yet. But don't you? No? Okay. That was a good bridge by that small group behind. They worked hard for it. That could have been worse. Thomas Lander just caught us up. He was the guy that was battling me for the sprint points last week in our group. So it does come down to sprint finish. He's going to be strong, I know. Thank you. We went again, I missed it. Oh, done, Andrew. Ooh. 30 seconds. That's not too bad. Only 1 minute off the front. I think that's 3 minutes faster than last time I did this course. Well, that was pretty good. I finished a minute off the pace, off the leaders, and I was in 30 seconds out of, I think it was about 75 that started, but that second Tom, I mean, I got a 12-13 second PB on the reverse Tom, the first one we did, which, you know, I'm very happy about. Even an equal PB I would have taken. I mean, I didn't think I was in that kind of shape, actually. I just don't seem to be able to manage to get myself up that shorter but steeper forward comp in a decent time. I mean, I did 2:35 tonight, which isn't bad for a Cat C. I mean, my best ever is 2:25, and I doubt that was done at the same time as having done the one before. It's probably or maybe it was on the reverse or something where you do it first. I'm reasonably pleased with 2:35, given the effort put in up to that point, stay with the front. I'll take it. Onwards and upwards, or onwards at least. So, I'm going to go start my cooldown and start uploading a video so that Nipsey doesn't get too bored waiting for it. In the meantime, well, I'd say actually next race I'll probably be doing is Friday. Depends how I feel. I was thinking of doing Z racing tomorrow night, but after this I might not. We'll see. But my plan is to do the Friday 6:40 UK, I think it is, Swift Brick Club race. I can't remember what's there. I think that's on this week. So if you're around, come and join that. But in the meantime, as always, remember to bring a towel and don't panic. See ya. Thank you.